ultimately unsuccessful. Well struck.
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
He surges forward. He plays the ball out wide. Played into space out wide. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. It's out of play, and that'll be a goal kick. Plays it long. And with that, the first half of this semi-final draws to a close. It's a lead, but not a decisive one. 2-0 the score. So, the second half kicks off. He shoots there. Another one. They lead by three, and that may just about be that. What are your thoughts on the goal, Jim Beglin?
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is.
We resume again, the score is 3-0. A stern challenge coming in. He plays it through. He was well positioned, good defending there. Looking to play on the break. Now there's a chance to counter. Looking to carve open the defence. It's played through. No, flags up, just wandered offside, I think. Real pressure from the opposition there. United States still not utilising their bench. He's looking to find his front men. He's looking to play it into the channel. Possession in this spell, but lacking any real penetration. There's something going on down at the bench. I think it's going to be a substitution.
Well, if the deadlock is about to be broken, then it may well have to come from the bench. I mean, fresh legs when others are beginning to tire now could just do the trick. This game might just get a little stretched. It could help.
Going forward with purpose. Another goal. Well clear now, it's just a question of how many more. Given the time and space he had, he was never likely to miss.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Surely they're well and truly out of sight now. foul. A fairly easy decision for the referee. Moving forwards, trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out, and he's fouled him. Trying to keep it in the face of strong opposition pressure. Well, if he wants to do something, he'll have to do it alone. And it's gone out for a goal kick. Time whistle within sight. A robust challenge. On his own. Laid in accurately. Foul, yes, referee's given it. Forward it goes. Sight. It just veered off to the right. There's the whistle. The game's finished. Jubilation all around this stadium, everywhere you look. And now it's just another 90 minutes standing between them. So, it's the big one, and the question on everyone's lips is who is going to be champions? They'll be finding out soon enough. The final gets underway in just a few moments. Colombia against United States. Central characters standing tall for the national anthem. are the starting lineups. Drama lies in store. Zuniga. Played into space out wide. Jackson Martinez. He misses. Only narrowly, though.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time, it would have sneaked in. That will encourage another try, though.
Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Guarín. James Rodriguez. Yepes. Guarín. Surely! Going to go a long way. Jackson Martinez. James Rodriguez. And he concedes a free kick. No surprise, it's a yellow card. Played in accurately. Play surges forward. It's an opportunity. Oh, a decent effort. So, how will they work this one? Cleared by the defence. On his own. Both sides deadlocked. Long ball forward. Zuniga. He's looking to find his front men. Hits the ball. United States with a big chance and a big miss. James Rodriguez. The idea was there, the execution wasn't. Can he now find a finish? He's on his way. Goal! United States! That could turn out to be a big, big goal.
Devastating. I mean, that's the only word you can use to describe that. That kind of breaking power is absolutely devastating. That was fantastic to watch.